Thank you. think you've seen me before. The Brit princess. Rich girl with a pretty face. Shiny gun. And a flair for gymnastics. I think you've got me mixed up with someone else. I'm not perfect. I'm not bulletproof. I struggle. I bleed. I get lost. I know fear. One day, I will become a legend, a warrior, a raider. Survivor. Still think you know me?
God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, you did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
To pry this open. Thank you.
find a way out. What kind of contraption is this?
Thank you.
Oh, I've got to get out of this.
Gorgeous game.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
What kind of contraption is this?
Thank you.
You should play
Roth is told to go get this radio transceiver that the wolves that were attacking him took up to his den, up to their den. And what we kind of want to portray in this cutscene, in this section of the game, is that, you know, Lara's very unsure of herself. She doesn't really know if she can take care of this. And over the course of the game, we really want people to experience her story as she becomes this, like, hardened survivor, like, really kind of live through the story with her. So, like I said, one of the pillars in the game is dynamic traversal. So I'm going to navigate through this hub world. There's many different ways you can get up to the top. I'll show you a little bit of this. Thank you.
See if this thing still works. Right, back to camp.
If you have found this, then I pray that you do not endure the same fate that has befallen me. When I first joined up, I longed for the thrill and glory of the front lines. But I was posted here, to this accursed island in the middle of nowhere. And now that I find myself with the heat of battle throbbing in my ears and a very different enemy gnashing at my door, I would give anything to be back on my father's farm. There's nothing glorious here. There's just cold fear. If you are reading these last words of Juro Yamazaki, then I only have one final word for you. Run! If you have found this, then I pray that you do not endure the same fate that has befallen me. When I first joined up, I longed for...
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We're shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth?
Lara! Easy, easy, what happened?
I was captured by a man, Steph 2. He killed Steph.
Steph? Oh God, poor girl. Are you safe, Lara? Where are you?
It was horrible. It's my fault. It's all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully somebody caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. You remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was no and that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Now find a way up the mountain, through the old ruins, and keep your radio on.
Okay.
After that, I never saw any of them again. It is to see another friendly face. At first, I was worried Sam was one of those savages who live here. Have you seen them?
Yes.
terrible, brutal people. I barely avoided being captured.
Lucky bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners, I am sorry. I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Lara, hungry?
We should probably go find Ross and the others.
Of course. The more of us, the better.
Right. Safety numbers, like that night in Brighton, Sam, remember?
In Brighton?
Yeah, Tartuga, remember that?
Oh. Maybe Lara and I should go get the others.
Well, we shouldn't separate. Not in this place.
Hey! Get off of me!
Get off of!
We've waited so long, but we must be sure.
Some recruits from the new wreck.
Only a few. Most of them is dead.
What the hell? Come out of there! Get high from me, outsider!
Are you okay?
I'm so afraid of what they're gonna do.
Listen, I'm gonna get you out of there. I promise. I promise, Sam.
I don't know. Another part of the plane?
Keep working.
Whoa, Hager! The tank's full!
Don't let it bleed out, man. That stuff is gold.
Watch that move!
Okay. Got to get this back to Roth. Listen, I'm gonna get you out of there.
We'll be right back. Come, join me at my fire. I'm not gonna hurt you. The forest is restless tonight. People coming, people going.
Who are you?
Just an old hunter in the woods. But I'm not with the Solari. Come here, woman. I'm a harmless old man. The fire is warm. Join me. You shouldn't, but you have no choice. You want to leave this forest, right? The Solari destroyed the bridge leading out of here, but I can fix it.
Why would you do this for me?
I won't, unless you help me. Call it a trade.
Okay, what do you need?
The Solari leave me alone, but only if I provide them with food. Wolves have moved into the forest. They're taking my deer. And these old hands aren't what they used to be. You must kill them for me and bring me proof.
Look, I just want to get out of here and reach my friends.
Get me what I need, and I'll help you leave this place.
Why don't you try to leave this place?
You must know by now, no one can leave this island. So we do what we must to survive. Enough talk. Go, hunt, gather. Then we'll part ways.
All right. This is what I need. Just a few more. Okay, I've done what you asked.
So you have. Now I help you. You rest here by the fire while I do my work. It is done. I've repaired the bridge. You can leave through the cave whenever you're ready. I hope you find your friends.
Thank you.
You don't want to go in there. Please, lower your weapon.
Not a chance.
Smart girl, but I'm not with the Solari. I won't stop you from going through there, but the wolves will.
Wait! Wait! Who are you?
Just an old hunter in the woods. You want to talk? Come inside.
Damn it. Okay, I've done what you asked.
So you have. Now I help you. It burns bright and hot. Keep it close and go slowly. The light and smell will keep them away.
Thank you.
I hope you find your friends.
Back here again.
This is the captain. We have a hull breach in the engineering compartment. We're taking on water. Everyone to the launch!
Sam! Jonah! Anyone! Laura? Laura, come on! Hurry! We have to get out of here! Laura, please! Sam, wait! Sam! No! Sam! Help! 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 So much has happened.
Thank you. Alright, so, oh, well, that's the next question. Were there any alternate endings?
Oh, what a segue.
To the game. Segue. maybe I arranged these in a certain order and then forgot. So, let's talk about that. Alternate endings. Who died in the regional ending that I really like a lot? Not that I don't like the current ending or understand, but...
Yeah, Sam didn't make it off the island in the first version of the story. That was a big change. And we talked about the Khan's fleet and Steph. In the grand scheme of things, those were relatively minor changes to the story, but the ending was a lot different.
And the reason for that, and I have to admit, I really liked the original ending, but then I had it explained to me why it wasn't necessarily a fair ending to the player. So can you speak to why the change was made?
Yeah, I mean, I think... On purely a storytelling level, it was an interesting closure to the story that Lara ultimately had to sacrifice her best friend
in order to stop Himiko from transferring power and so on.
And that was a much bolder choice at the end, and it was impactful because of that, I think, on some reason. But where it felt unfair to the player was they didn't ever have any chance of succeeding. That it was basically a forced failure ending, and I think we sacrificed a sense of victory for that impact, and that in the end, it was more impactful for the player to feel victorious than to sort of have a darker closure to Lara's sacrifice lesson. And I think enough people had died on some level, so as a character, Lara had already learned sacrifice. I think she had gone through everything she needed to sort of move on to the next chapter of this. So it's kind of like, in some ways, Sam didn't need to die to get us what we wanted out of the story, and that the players felt better being able to win. So, yeah, I mean, it's an interesting lesson in sort of the rules of storytelling as they apply to the interactive medium, that we really do have to be careful about the sense of winning and losing, and making sure that we're not forcing failure upon the player in ways that don't feel unfair.
And one of the things that I really liked about the original ending was seeing Lara carry Sam's limp, dead body to the boat. And that
was
such
a live body.
Yes, and that's what I like about it, is that you still got to keep what I thought was one of the strongest pieces, like the most iconic pieces of that ending, is seeing, you know, Lara carrying the body of her best friend, even though she's just, you know, weak and so on. It's a very unique visual, and being able to hold on to that and just change the context was still something I think was really powerful.
And then in the end, I think as much as it was also a more satisfying ending for most of our players, that I really do like Lara's universe to have Sam in too. Now that we've ended the game, we have more characters in Lara's world that mean something to her than others.